Of course, I was used to giving keynote presentations at conferences or at companies. And what I like during my actual delivery is having a lot of interaction with the audience. And I was quite surprised about how much interaction I could also have when I give a webinar. For example, think about doing a poll, getting people into a breakout session, doing quizzes. So I was quite surprised about all the opportunities you have when giving a webinar.
It's very unlikely that we have like radical improvement or development of new species here on Earth.
The topics of my webinar are healthcare innovation, the use of technology in healthcare, and human enhancement and human augmentation. So the first one is about, for example, think of artificial intelligence in healthcare or genetic modification. And it's also related to human enhancement, biohacking, human augmentation. And there's the premise that we use the same kind of technologies, but we do not only use it to cure patients, but there are healthy people who also use the same kind of technology to upgrade themselves. What I also like is, instead of giving a webinar at home, is that I go to a studio. And in the studio, there's a professional camera crew and technicians. So it's more like a professional TV show than a normal, regular webinar.
But they also wanted to increase our cognition and maybe upgrade ourselves.
One of the things I pay special attention to when giving a webinar is the right balance between content delivery, and it also should be fun. So at the end of the webinar, I am satisfied when people are still watching the webinar, of course, but also if there are still a lot of interaction in the chat or people asking me questions. So that's for me the sense that I really had a good delivery.